members.
Oh, I didn't actually invite you yet.
No, I'm
Opera House man in the house, cracking it. Time.
Oh, two nice. Liter,
Coke in the gut. Time for some Hofbrau lager.
Oh, there you're both invitable. Have these invites, you sons of bitches!
In-game or social club?
In-game.
No. Oh. Business or personal?
Both.
Don't race. Studcock!
So, you better make me come, or I'm gonna kick your butt.
Are you gonna run out of jelly or something like that?
You better make Thunder Dick come, or you're gonna run out of jelly. It's been too fucking long since I've seen that movie.
I don't even know what movie it is.
No, you guys are mixing shit up. There were three different things in there.
No, that was Orgasmo. That was all Orgasmo.
No, no, you started at Orgasmo, and then you went to Deuce Bigelow, and then you went to Ron White.
Oh, that's right.
Thunder Dick and the Jelly is Ron White. You better make me come or I'm going to kick your ass is Deuce Bigelow. And then the first one, that was Orgasmo.
Okay, so
you guys jumped all over.
Stuntcock,
that's Orgasmo. Yeah, that's...
I knew that. Now, what does that say about we're putting Ron White and that Yutz from Deuce Bigelow on the same level?
Hey, he's not a Yutz, man.
I got to drive my Banshee.
Okay, X-Eddie, Prot, Proto, Tyrus.
Oh, are we taking new things? Yeah.
Yeah, let's try that Emperor, man.
May as well, right?
I'm trying the Emperor, I guess.
Yeah, I too.
Oh, Kronos Livery? Yes, please.
You son of a bitch. I guess there's only two, though, so...
It's simply because it's called Kronos.
You have to rip off one of us. I mean...
That's to say, I'm not the one that's ripping off one of us or something.
Look how cool this
Kronos.
Is.
This has got all the references. Has mine.
Oh, look, I can see two loops from here.
It's like...
Right.
Ooh, look at that interior.
Oh.
I'll go right. I didn't follow the advice. Always go left in video games.
Yep, Dad said... Left is
what is
right,
happening?
Right
what
is
wrong. Happening? Uh-oh.
I think he was telling me about earrings.
I'm wrong.
Oh, my freaking spoiler came off. Like I landed right on my side.
I lost my freaking spoiler.
I blew up.
What happened to my freaking car?
Oh, there's come nonsense
on,
afoot.
You
what
cook
is
a little
this?
Bit.
Whatever it is, I don't have enough speed for it.
What is this?
Oh, I do now.
What is this? We's wall riding here, folks.
Oh, this is... my controls are backwards. I don't know. Okay, there we go.
Just don't touch them if that's the case.
Yep. I'm going to slam right into this questionable thing. There we go. Oh, this is great. I love everything about this. GTA, you are also... You're the best racing game, the best golf sim.
Yeah. Whoever came up with this particular map probably did a lot of drugs to do so.
And I'm so glad they did.
Yep.
Thank you,
California.
Thank you, guys,
for that
Molly.
One law you got right.
Thank you, Mr. Molly guy.
Big front flip.
Well, not me.
Hey, all right. I'm far enough behind that was entertaining for me.
Oh, I don't like those loops, what they do to my view.
Yeah, you just kind of got to line up your shot early and not make too many adjustments. Be very light on the stick.
Yep, that's light on the stick.
Speaking of lining up your shots, we should golf with friends at some point. Not tonight.
Golf with my friends so much that I would rather die than play it ever again.
What?
You know, alright, I would like that game a lot better if there was a mode where you race to the hole instead of went by strokes. I think that would make it a lot more fun.
Well, it is in, like, pre-alpha.
Right. I could stand to play it one, maybe two more times in my life. To really feel like I got my $6
holy
worth.
Plenty of other...
Yeah, but it's gonna get better. It's gonna get better.
I mean, it wasn't bad, but, like, I did all three courses.
Haas, that's the same thing, you know, they told me about olives when I was a kid.
Oh, man, olives are delicious, jerk.
Shut your whore mouth.
Hey, listen.
Disgusting.
Black yeah.
Oh, that loop is horrible.
But if you're talking some shit on green olives, you can go straight
I mean,
to...
The only time I like them is in a martini, and that's only if they don't have cocktail onions.
Green olives are gross.
Okay, Mallory
but...
Archer.
Green olives are gross, but black olives are, like, fucking repugnant.
Yeah, okay. they're wrong.
So yeah, there seems...
Look, we spoiled the shit out of this thing. Eat it.
Aw. Don't be like that, guys.
I mean, that's how alcohol works. Oh, no. Oh, no. I did a wrong thing.
All right, I'm going to go.
I don't know how to recover
from
this.
You did something a long time. I'm sorry. I didn't understand your accent.
I feel like that's racist.
Up and through. Oh, see, you had a little bit of testing with the little corkscrew thing because you went left early on. I see. Oh, this camera.
Oh, right. My second lap is going to rape. I say that, and I just made a mistake.
All right, let's see if I can get...
Great kid, don't get cocky. Right.
Don't get penis-y on me. All right. Easy.
Sean, I can hardly believe that Sean's having more fun than us right now.
I mean, that's really dependent on the quality of his bloodstream, really, I would say, more than anything.
Oh, yeah, he's sitting, probably pretty bent.
Yeah.
Dude, sitting there and waiting for mediocre, shitty 80s rock to happen? Yeah.
But
early 90s rock, really, let's be honest.
All right, that's fair.
Slash is one of his favorite guitarists, like one of his, you know, top...
Hey, man, look, nobody's perfect.
Yep.
I always tell people...
Well, all right. Petrucci had his own amp, by the way.
What?
I mean, he's got his own everything.
Petrucci had his own amp.
His own Asa. The JP2C,
Oh, well, I committed suicide.
I fucked that up.
I was in first, too.
Not no mo, Yang.
Suck it.
Oh no! I hit the bottom of the loop in a wrong way, and it just stalled me out, so I couldn't make the next jump.
Chuck, are you watching the stream?
No, I'm watching myself race and lose.
Okay.
Why?
I was just curious. I saw another person.
Hello, another person.
Hi, someone else.
Welcome to the jungle. Ah. Welcome to the jungle. Yeah. We'll bring you to your shana nana 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 knees.
Nana nana no wait nana 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 nana.
I'm gonna make you bleed.
Please. Oh.
I'm gonna make you pleased? Is that what he says? I'm gonna make you pleased.
I'm gonna make you cream cupcakes. Fucking Axel Rose.
No, it was a food eating.
They are actually gone now.
Good job. See, that's why you just gotta let it be.
Well, yeah, I just
Oh crap, they acknowledged
me. Lesson learned.
Run.
Yeah, lurkers do not like that shit.
Exactly.
Nah, man.
Just let it be. Just that again. Don't even think about it. Just is. Just do what you do.
Unless they start getting into chat and saying like, "Hey guys,"
well, yeah, cool,
whatever, you know.
Yeah, just let it be.
Let her cry.
It's probably someone from the link that I like, a Facebook friend of mine or Chuck. I'm assuming.
Yeah.
So.
That's okay. People are people, man.
You're people.
Thank you.
Or man. Anyone could have just come across. You know, and just say, "Oh, who's streaming?" Whatever. And
yeah.
Be a rando.
Exactly.
What else can we do?
I mean, any of them, really.
Chuck's link says, "Are you not entertained?"
Oh, that's the only one that's a stunt, though. All those other ones aren't stunts.
It says, "Are you not entertained?" And then it says, "Well, if you're not, then you can come and watch us play GTA. Then be entertained."
I like it.
Good man. And thorough.
Can you give me a second? I want to go grab another beverage.
Yep.
All right, cool.
Oh, I want to race that little piece of dingus again.
I think this might just be the race for that.
Yeah.
Good old little piece of dingus. And the other nice thing about doing it this way is then I can export directly to YouTube. I don't have to tie up my hard drive space.
Oh. Okay. Yeah.
So, yeah.
Nice feature.
Yes, quite. All right. Chuck. Chuck. Come back. Chuck.
Yeah, are you going, which?
Chuck, come back.
Did you go down to Sid's for a six pack or what?
How many beers? How many beers, Chuck?
Does it take to get to the center of the Chuck Pop?
Thank you.
You ran out to the mailbox, check the mail.
I'm going. Wow, he's got very big pink hands.
Uh-oh.
It's too late. It has begun.
Mortal Kombat.
All right, there's this new thing, the Grotti Brioso. Drive it. It's fun.
Hit left once, yeah.
The RA. Oh, look at that little guy.
It sure is compact.
I have my DeClasse, though.
Okay.
Yeah, but we're all
going to try.
We're all driving the new thing, yeah.
Right.
The speed is too damn high.
Haas, 995 losses. You're 5 away from your 1,000th loss. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, I'll get that tonight.
I'm so proud of you by being disappointed in you.
That's a lot of races, though. That's a lot of fucking races. And a loss is second. Second through 32nd are all losing.
Oh, this little thing is weird. I feel like I'm driving a micro machine.
See you guys later. The sprunk one's faster. Oh, and I don't know how to corner, so you guys are going to crash into me when I cut across real hard.
Oh.
She's got a little slip to her.
Yeah. A little bit of wiggly back end.
Yeah, I turned over a couple of times.
Oh, there's a ramp on the bottom. Oh. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch.
I don't know who this is, son of a bitch. Well, that's a 20th soccer ball.
I don't know, but the asshole sure had a sprunk-colored car. No, yeah. I didn't see.
Lousy sprunk drivers.
You guys know how crunk I get on sprunk.
I, on the other hand, have the Herbie the Love Bug color.
Oh, on a bone. Okay, never mind. That worked okay. I don't have a rear bonnet anymore, but...
Yeah, I'll go right!
I went right every time last time.
So just despite the eternal wisdom.
Oh no, you stupid fan.
Hey,
right was a bad choice.
I'm right behind you, Zach. You better watch out. The sprunk is coming for blood.
He's gonna watch out, Zach. He's gonna sprunk all over you.
There will be sprunk.
I drink your sprunk. Which is a horrible thing to say.
I mean, as long as you put another one back in the fridge to replace it, that's okay. Right. I mean,
fine.
They're there for everybody.
Good.
I brought enough to share. It's cool. You can drink my you can drink my sprunk. It's fine.
Oh, you brought a 30 rack of sprunk. Nice.
Errant blue pipe amidst all the red and yellow. That shit's suspicious. What does it mean?
Oh, that was bad. I'm going backwards.
What are those? Good day.
Oh, the sprunk car.
Oh, second place is flashing.
I'm coming for you, sprunk car.
Oh, I know. I can hear you back there just redwooding around or whatever you're
I don't know. Atomic. These are atomic.
Yeah,
I can hear you.
Atomic's yellow. Why are we red?
I don't know.
Reasons. Red, race, it's... Come on, man.
Yeah, atomic is yellow and light blue, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Exactly.
Red. Yeah, but, I mean, you know, like I said. Alliteration. Red, race. Oh.
Right.
Just like Terry Taylor, the Red Rooster. Oh, come on.
His soccer balls.
I'll go left this time.
Yes,
see,
yes!
That's a better option.
All right.
No, I think okay. I took this fork last lap. Oh, well.
You want to slow down just a hair?
No.
Were you just getting a Hummer?
No, I was. I am the Hummer. Whoa!
Better watch
the
out.
There. This city needs.
The Hummer. You're going to sprunk.
There.
Oh,
I slowed down just
no!
a little.
Oh.
Did you look into We Happy Few there, Harv?
Yes,
Harvey?
I did.
Oh, wait,
I'm
no. That's
excited.
Not the one I wanted you to check out. It was the...
Cuphead?
No.
Yeah, it was We Happy Few was the one you wanted me to look at.
No, it was the one that I said I thought would be awesome for you to stream. It was like... Oh, inside.
Oh, inside.
Oh, yeah, inside.
I think I saw it, but I didn't click it. I shall click it.
Oh, lag. Yeah, it's...
Not stream, record a series of.
Yeah. I want to get it, but I want to do, Limbo first. I've had that sitting in the hopper. Oh, God, this thing is slippery.
Yeah, I just... Sucked.
I mean, it's a compact, it's pretty light.
Yeah, and you're on all kinds of different changing inclines and stuff.
Right.
Here.
Good work, Gumshoes.
Thanks, Chief.
All right, Ramblers, let's get rambling.
All right. We got I this time, that. We got Deschutes Obsidian Stout.
I like it. I just got a badge, and I don't know what it's about. Wheel of Styles. Must have known what I was wearing in that race.
Haha.
There's nothing more stylish than,
Oh, I'm voting for that one.
Sprunk.
Oh, there is a turbine one right next door, but...
Had to have made one in the,
The wind farm?
Yeah.
That was just to the left of the one we voted for, but it wasn't brightly colored enough, so I didn't see it first. Oh, this one's super, too. This is a song about getting fucked.
God. I'm gonna have to change the channel.
Are we driving our cars, or are we driving new ones?
I'm driving
new stuff.
Yeah.
I'm driving new stuff.
Alright.
I'm gonna try the, I'm gonna try the RE7B. I gotta get my racing outfit.
Oh, Tyrus.
Where's the, Is that the... I'll try the RE7B.
Resetting me. Oh, yeah. Ooh, that's a nice... that's a car I've never seen before. The Infernus. Interesting. I'll give that a shot.
Man, I'll bet you that was a classic. Great car in its time.
Yeah, this is the one with the crazy taillights.
The back of this car looks like it's displeased at me. Oh, it just... Oh, use! Oh, both yes!
I tried to straighten you out, but I just couldn't do it.
Both yens.
What?
Oh, you do not need much to go into turns, man. Holy crap. Oh, that's a throwback. Icy Tower.
Whoop-de-doo-be-doo!
Oh, we are going...
Oh, no! I missed the zipper. Oh, I can do this.
They're going straight up.
Boop!
Wow, you recovered from that quite well.
Escape from the city!
Oh, jeez, look at what we're going for, dude.
I'll make it through from me to you.
I'm free!
God, I can't.
Actually, that's the song that's on it.
Follow me.
Heaven help. I'm putting new music beds together at the radio station, and I'm basically going through GTA's library and going, what can I put on the radio?
That's awesome.
Oh, you are both right there.
Oh, I'm gone, baby.
Oh, you are right. Oh, look at the fireworks. My goodness.
I don't want to look at them.
They're for me and my
look
Lego.
At them. Look at them. Look at me. Woo!
Oh, okay.
What do you... Oh.
Oh, okay.
Woo! Oh, I boogered that right up.
I screwed it.
Didn't solve that riddle fast enough.
No, not either.
Like a boss.
And look where it starts us! What a ridiculous bunch of horseshit.
Oh, I didn't checkpoint. Oh, I made it! I didn't make it. Oh.
God damn it.
There's no floor down there. Ha ha. Alright.
Away!
And that's why it's mandatory supers. Mandatory wall riding, okay. See, that makes sense for the alarms. If you didn't have all those bullshit stupid other alarms, I might have paid attention to that one. God damn it.
The track that cried wall ride.
Oh, I'm rolling.
Oh, lag, please.
Are you hating?
Doing well.
No.
I think he's riding filthy.
I can see my own self rolling, and I'm hating it.
Well put.
They see me rolling. They're hating me.
Uncle Dirty.
No, I am dirty. No, I'm dirty. Oh, poor Beef. He was so confused. Story of his life, though.
Yeah.
I will never in my life forget the day...
Zippers!
...me dropped a huge chunk of cheese onto his fucking feet. And that sound that came out of him.
Gargle him! That's the stuff dreams are made of.
And nightmares, too.
Ah, the Beef Dog's bad knee.
That's the name of a book, The Beef Dog's Bad Knee.
That's a tale of disappointment and lactose intolerance.
Yeah. Beef dog is the only kind I will buy. Fuck anything made with pork and chicken.
Beef dogs.
Of course the giant tires are atomic. Atomic.
This is awesome.
Even non-atomic racing cars have atomic tires.
That is true.
Hey, man.
I think it's literally the only brand of tire.
Yeah.
Branded.
Meanwhile, they have like 20.
Oh no, I screwed it up! Oh no, my beer!
Oh, now you've screwed it up.
Oh, everything's going south. Oh,
now.
Everything is not coming up, Milhouse.
Now you've screwed it up.
Everything went so wrong at once. Oh, I was doing so well. Oh, no.
So,
my hubris got the better of me.
Along with gravity, from what I hear.
Oh.
Pride goeth before the fall.
All right, I need a towel. I'll be right back.
Oh god,
oh no! It's a mess!
Yeah, that was an interesting car to drive. I don't remember what it was called. But I liked it.
I like, the one I drove quite a bit. The Tyrus?
Tyrus, okay. RE7B. God, they're all just fucking droids.
So wrong.
Yeah.
So fast.
RE7B. That wasn't too bad. And it's got some crazy taillights.
1 minute, you're on top of the world, racing real well. The next minute, you have no beer, and you're in last.
All right, lesbians, it's time to do this.
I was starring in movie pictures, and now I'm bouncing at that shady strip club.
Welcome to the big time, galley.
I hope you guys are ready.
Please hold on, I gotta clean this up.
Supposedly this headset came with software to do like robot voice and like, you know, lo-fi and all that shit. I haven't looked into it yet. Even though Discord has spent months trying to solve robot voice.
Yeah, right. What about the razors? Do they have any sort of stuff like that, Birdman?
I don't think Birdman's at his headset.
All right.
Birdman, you're a goddamn disaster.
Not as disaster as the bird that I hit with my car today.
Oh, you are the bird, man. Your truck was just hungry. Or, your vehicle.
Yeah.
Oh.
Speaking of which, I'm taking a Baja truck.
Okay, well, I'll be in a second.
Yeah. I'm definitely doing one of the Baja trucks. We will hold off as long as we can, Harv, I think.
It's even worse than I thought!
Just labor to labor.
Well, at least it's built on, like...
Endeavor to labor.
Yeah. Seek to serve and thus be faithful.
It's built on old guitar magazines, at least that's decent enough.
How do I see people? How do I see people?
With your eye sockets.
No, I can see map, I can see the online leaderboard. But you're like, oh, nice boots. And I'm like, how the fuck does he see who on the
board? There should be like a view joined players. Yeah, view joined players info.
I've got radio, invite players, online leaderboard, and map.
Well.
Salvaged. Oh, no! My traveler guitar! Well.
But do you have 2 liters of beer?
Right? Actually, like, I'm picturing, like, Friday the 13th when the bed opens up.
What would it sound?
Not Friday the 13th. Nightmare on Elm Street, the other one.
Oh, and it's on my chair, too.
Well, I mean... Figured that was kind of a given.
Alright. Let's do this stupid thing.
That's the best idea you've had all day.
Anybody want to vape some whiskey?
You're goddamn right.
No thanks. I'm still working on my figuring out this temperature control nonsense.
Yeah, you know what? John just said no with it. Oh god, the desert
truck.
Raid. I'm desert raiding.
Alright, that is sexy as fuck. But I'll take
a lot.
Right, I'll take the trophy truck to be different.
That's how I want to have.
Oh, man, this fucking update is so good.
Right.
It is not a grand disappointment, I'll say that.
Right.
Clothing is good, and the races are fun. Like,
fun AF.
Oh, look at
these. We don't even know the rest.
The ass end on this thing is huge. Huge.
Huge. The ass end of this truck is gonna be huge. That was not even.
Oh, hey, if you get a chance.
Oh my god. Oh, that was catastrophic. Oh my god. I really feel like a rotten bastard.
Of the hot, yes, I am so sorry.
I mean, it wasn't intentional, but God, did it look good.
If it was, you did it expertly.
Right? Yeah, I wish I could pull it off. Like, when I try to be like that, I just fuck up and die myself.
All right, game. I need you to really start screwing some people over. I mean, like, no lube.
Oh, here we go.
It's about to happen right now.
Oh, good. There's a guitar sound effect.
Wow. Oh. Oh, the wind farm. Soil everything.
Despite the slightly less cool name, the trophy truck's been pretty awesome so far.
I think this thing is freaking awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty great. Oh, hey, guys.
Are you above us?
No.
Oh.
Oh, God, I'm
You're
sorry.
Welcome. You are welcome.
Yeah, you did actually save my ass. I missed that checkpoint.
Oh, that's...
over it.
Shitty ass.
Good.
Shitty ass tits.
Yeah. You can't just haul ass on some of these.
Right?
I missed that thing by a freaking chunt there.
Oh, I got spiked!
Did you get the T-bone from
farm.
The... bone rar.
Stupid dumb wind farm. Providing power and energy cleanly and efficiently.
Oh, wow, a power cord. That's stupid.
So when Sean asks how the update is, we all have to just be like, yeah, it's alright, I guess.
That's okay.
Yeah, we were gonna actually play some Payday instead.
Now, what would be hilarious is if our one
just gonna golf with friends.
A couple minutes ago was Withero on his phone.
Yes.
Right.
Just being like, oh, the concert hasn't even started yet.
And then Axel comes out and slaps it out of his hand because he's not watching.
Yes. Oh, wait, that was Corey Taylor.
Yeah, it was. But, I mean, that would be a pretty...
I didn't read the story. What did he do?
Dude was...
Corey Taylor.
Go ahead.
No, please.
Dude was in the front row texting something like his babysitter or something, but Corey Taylor smacked the phone out of his hand and was like, if you're good to text, good, just go home. Or stay home. And
I will usually defend Corey Taylor on his, like, insane, like, bravado and, like, everything he does.
Yeah.
But that time it's like, dude, don't be a dick.
Right.
See, I'm almost the opposite. I think if anybody else would have done that, I'm like, fuck that guy. But since it was him, I'm like, whatever.
Exactly, and that's I think that speaks highly of his or lowly of his character.
That's
you're
fair.
Like, well, he was a dick to some guy.
I heard worse about Manson here in Hershey the other day. He like walked out to the sound booth and was just like jacking all those fucking little things, the equalizer things around, and then just like dumped something on the soundboard and then like kicked a monitor over and then left.
Oh, Jesus.
Like in the middle of a song.
I heard a show earlier in the tour, he just kind of like wandered off at the end of each song and then eventually came back, and then one time he just didn't, and that was it.
Really?
He played like 8 songs or something.
When I'm having a bad day, I'll go on YouTube and I'll look up the video of him and John 5 getting into a fight at an open air festival.
I haven't seen that one.
It was like, it's not like an actual big fist fight, but it's like they're playing a song.
Not with John 5, he weighs like a 102.
Yeah, I know, but it's hilarious because like you can tell John 5's just had enough of his shit.
Yeah.
And he like takes
John
his guitar. He is an incredible professional. And he like throws his guitar on the ground like really hard and starts screaming. They get into like a screaming match on stage. John 5 just storms off stage. But I watched that and I'm just like, yep. He's probably just like, I don't need this.
Yeah,
I'm better than this.
Like my solo is. I've been extremely lucky with those blades, by the way, you guys.
Yeah. Samesies.
Not
Nazis.
Yeah, when's zombie mode coming in this game? And when are we going to get Nazi zombie mode?
If anything, this game would have an alien mode. Come on, man.
Come on, 2005, get with it.
Or a hallucinating clown mode.
Oh, yeah.
Can't believe they didn't work that into something.
Or even a rage mode.
Fucking rage!
Or maybe like a beast mode or something.
Yes. Now you're just talking crazy talk.
I really feel like, you know, at Rockstar, they all just went, you know what we used to love when we were kids? What's that? Hot Wheels and those tracks you could put together that were flimsy as shit.
Oh my god, look at that truck! That is insane!
Woo!
That is ridiculous. Oh, it's even...
Second?
You've got drone livery? Yeah, you're in second. I haven't seen too many drone-branded things in the game.
Yeah.
A couple iFruit.
Hey, man, drone assimilates. Ding!
Congratulations. I don't know, that trophy truck treated me pretty good. I do want to try the, what is it, the Desert Raid?
Yes.
That's pretty nice. Hey, there's fireworks outside. Happy 4th of July, like way late.
America.
Fuck yeah.
America, America, America!
Fair yeah. What do we got?
Here, oh.
Oh, shitty air. Oh, Canyon Crossing.
Coming again to America. They're coming to America.
They're sprunking on America.
Looking for your girl. Over here relaxing. You know, she's just over here relaxing.
Do you know where they're relaxing?
I don't know where they are, but they are definitely maxing, too, wherever they are.
Right. I'm going X80 Proto. No.
I'm taking the Tyrus this time.
I'll go X80 Proto.
The Proto. I did enjoy listening to Bruffy say the word Proto over and over again.
Proto.
The X80 Proto.
Yeah, he's a... something else.
He's an Irish man. There's a giant ramp coming down behind us.
Get ripped on the back of the car. That's awesome.
It's go time.
Little wussy little horn for this monster of a car.
Ooh, this thing really does hug turns well.
Yeah.
I guess that's what... they're pretty much made for these courses. Hugging high speed turns.
Hugging guns, hugging the sleeves.
Gun huggers. Oh.
Oh, I thought you were gone.
But he was hugging the sleeve.
Yeah, my guns were hugging the sleeves. Right up under the bridge.
Your sleeveys.
Welcome to the Pittsburghopolis zone.
Yeah, yeah.
That. Lag, come on, bro.
Did I tap you
into the water?
No,
I'm sorry.
Oh no, I was trying to look behind and I fell off. I definitely fought someone in Street Fighter the other day by the name of Yinzer.
Yinzer?
Yep.
That'd been nice if you heard, like, while you're playing from, like, your next door neighbor just going, "Damn it! Come on!"
How great would that have been? This is what it feels like. Whoa!
Recovery! I'll take that.
Oh, wait, do you guys get to this jump?
I'm gonna have to wait, because y'all are savages!
speaking of Yinzers, that was quite the Steeler tunnel. The flag in yellow.
The whole goddamn courses. Nah, it's yellow. It's black and yeller.
All right, guys, welcome to second and first and second.
Oh shit!
Welcome to the jungle.
All right,
I'm gonna make you bleed.
I was on the edge too far and it
because you
me
gotta
out
check your diabetes.
Felt good to be out there in unforged zone.
Into the tube.
Into
the tunnel.
Tubing. Are we? Oh, I was wondering. I already wanted to do this. God damn it! Rockstar used up all the ideas on their courses. I was thinking of the one on the other side, though, on the like the eastern side of the mountain.
Hmm.
But damn you!
I took that corner a little rough.
Oopsies.
I took that corner like a dog.
I not to use one of those boosters.
I didn't know
if I'd be able to get back on center line or not.
It was a questionable decision, to be sure.
Guys, what do you call it? What?
You know what I was thinking about doing is once we log off or whatever, I'll probably just delete that post, and then I'll just throw it up, you know, like back at it or whatever tonight or something, and then just delete it when we're off again.
There you go.
Yeah, dude.
Duh. Shucks.
Oh, God. Oh, this is the exact same part that fubber-knucked me up last time. Oh, this part right here. Just go. Good, I didn't get hit by the lag stick this time.
I think you dipped down into the corner of the water there from my perspective.
Oh, I totally
maybe
am, and there I go. That burp. Oh, perfect.
But I also went in the water with you.
I'm sorry about that.
I had no clue you were there. Oh, the stream just, like, froze for me.
Oh. Maybe hit F5.
Yeah, I did, just now. Oh, it's back.
Okay, cool.
It's back. Fuckers.
Oh, it's better than ever.
See, I get way too high up on the walls sometimes on my turns.
Uh-huh.
Trying to keep speed.
Do you whip your car back and forth?
A little bit too much.
I whip my car back and forth.
A little bit too much.
I whip my cur back and forth.
This is pretty ridiculous.
I love it. It's if you know for a little bit, I keep forgetting until we go into like our car selection menus and stuff.
Yeah.
I forget we're playing GTA.
Right? This really feel like as much. I can't wait to like tune one of these cars.
Right?
You know, these are stock and we're having a good time, right?
Right?
Oh, yeah.
I kind of want to grab our souped-up shit for one of these races, though, just for, you know, I mean, they'll be faster than the stock, even if these cars
are better. Yeah, we could
replay this. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. We could replay this right away if you really wanted to.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea to do the side-by-side.
Not too far behind you.
You're too far behind!
I'm going to make it. I don't think I'm going to make it. Oh, I am.
You got it. You got it. Literally, you just got it.
I thought we had to go around the corner.
Hey, guys. I just want to say.
Well, we'll bring that up at our quarterly meeting.
Whether or not we will accept your congratulations of a good game. I like it very much.
Oh, we can't replay.
Oh, dude.
You're gonna like this one. This was the last one we did before you hopped on. You're gonna like this one. I like it very much. Mm.
Yes.
Let's be laces.
You know, I can always tell when I've played an Assassin's Creed game because my index finger hurts really bad.
Right.
That game is basically hold down right trigger and A.
Right. It's your big, ridiculous pink hands.
I'm thinking like the cartoons where people say my hands are swelling and they hold them up and they're the size of like comedically large mitts.
Mickey Mouse's hands, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, you're not that far off.
Hey, man, these hands, they look like good, strong hands, don't they? The LCC invasion. What are you guys taking?
Electro Gargoyle. I think it's safe to take your...
Yeah, take your own.
I was going to say...
Your body.
Okay. Yeah, take your souped up shit.
I would suggest it.
Stronzo. Oh, where's my bubble helmet? I don't want to have to drill through all these menus.
Jackal? Jackal.
It's a jackal.
Jackal?
There we go. I'll just go with that one.
Jackal. It's got a very shiny visor.
Every time I hear that.
This level is so very... Purple.
Purple.
Purple. Purple.
I'm a penis. You know, I reflexively shut off my headlights now. Lights.
I prefer that too. It distracts me sometimes.
Oh no, no, phone, go away. Oh, this is a weird level and I love it.
This part right through here, through the park, or in between the bushes, love it.
I think that's FIB or IAA, one of those two.
Or XYZ. Or
oh, there's the park. Yeah, the art park is there too.
Oh wow.
I always want to call it Freedom Park, but it's Liberty Park or something.
Yeah, I think that's it. Liberty Square.
Liberty Square. Boom. That's where they put the
boom.
The Christmas tree.
Yeah. It's where the garage is. All of them.
Yeah.
You guys let off acceleration in the air.
Sometimes? I don't know, I never thought about it.
I've heard like things where where people say like, you know, if you hit your acceleration like right when you land, if you let it off while you're in the air, you'll get a boost. Or like you won't lose as much momentum. But it's like arguable, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's like one of those bleeding edge things that probably wouldn't matter as much to me.
Yeah.
Like a mid-drive speed boost or whatever, where you dick with the gears and get a boost.
Yeah.
You came from somewhere back in the long ago.
Whoop-de-doo-doo.
Whoa.
Yeah, you can be too fast on some of these uphill things.
Yes.
Yeah, you can.
You go over the checkpoint.
Oh yeah, I need
and
to.
Also, off the building.
I need to repaint my body to match my outfit. Sorry, now you talk. Go.
Body.
Baby.
Body.
I don't know.
Body.
I can
bummy,
hear
baby,
and talk
boy
at the same time. What you're saying?
Man, that's it. Now if you could only chew gum, you could take over the world.
We're fucked.
Sugar free.
This one is very weird. I kept, right off the edge of the ledge.
Oop.
I see
you back there.
I keep anticipating, like,
waiting
big, long jumps.
Anticipating
the baiting.
Anticipating love. And music.
Into the
okay. I thought I went too high on that one.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah, Icarus,
whoa,
take it easy.
Whoa, whoa.
It's Pit, thank you very much.
I was like, alright, Zelda, you need to change that tunic.
Zoraldo.
Woo, woo. Ooh, I tried to overtake and I would have just flown off.
Sometimes you gotta err on the side of the couch.
Get off my rectum!
Hey, stop allowing me to stream.
I mean, you've always been allowed to stream. Oh!
Streaming is life.
I thought you were gonna eat it there.
Oh, come on, come on! Yeah!
Somebody eat it.
Oh, don't just look at it. Oh, shit. I took too much.
And respect it.
Don't just stare at it. Oh, that was a perfect turn. I'm proud of you.
Took too much.
Look at it.
Oh, don't wheelie up that hill while boosting.
Away. Respect it. Oh no, don't wheelie up that hill while boosting. That is true.
Yep, it sure is.
Oh, I'm dumb and stuff!
Yeah, I'd say that's accurate.
What, the and stuff part?
Yeah, exactly. Totally. Total.
Those things.
Every time I watch that movie, that just kind of fucks with me every single time.
Total.
Oh. Yoosh. Hey, you know, so far we've all effed, which I think is,
Good job, you bunch of effers.
Yeah, dude.
You're in pisswasser country.
And the person who wore Sprunk won.
Just saying, I got the best lap too, skanks.
I think you called that, didn't you?
Yeah. No.
I don't think we've done... Threading the needle, that looks like bikes.
I kind of want to try some of the... the new bikes.
Yeah. Let's do that this time. Let's do that this time.
New bikes.
Yes, like quite.
Freaking. Probably not the like the motorcycle, like cruiser style one that I don't recognize though.
America.
Radio. Okay, somebody got the Riton.
Oh shit! I picked my body reflexively. God damn it! Sorry, y'all.
I'm gonna try the. I'll try the.
I don't
the
see
ruffian.
Anything new.
There's the There's ruffian. New. The ruffian.
That's not new.
Yeah, it is.
It's not new.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna go with my.
Say it.
I'll go with. You know what? I'll go with the.
What are you going with?
The Hokachu.
Hakochu.
Hakochu.
Gesundheit.
Bless you.
Oh, by the way, the form for the federal form for the trust says safety deposit box on it.
Damn it! Well, they're good. The government. What do they know? Am I right? I mean, have we not? I mean, is that not the whole point?
Yeah, I have a. I picked the ruffian. So
there's no such thing. Ho!
Well, it's okay.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Oh, did we all go down there?
Yes.
Okay, good.
That's a poor design, I think. Or we'll have to remember that forever.
Oh, look, we got the Doppler effect on the sound effects.
Well, yeah, and again, the sound effects, if they meant something all the time, maybe we would have paid attention, but...
They don't seem to.
Yeah, because there was an alarm there, but... Oh, you son of a slut whore.
I'm sorry, that was...
You
son
of a slut whore.
I'm sorry, I'm lagging.
That's worse than just a slut or a whore.
What, lagging? Slagger?
Slut whore.
That means she does it for money and a lot for not.
Yeah.
A lot.
Well, there's one that sounds like an electronic dog barking.
Oh, yep, yeah, there sure is.
Yes, the old electronic
like
dog.
It's got its foot caught in a trap or something.
Let's drop that needle! Up right into the wall.
Patriot Beer. Oh.
This race brought to you by Patriot Beer.
Patriot oh no!
Balls.
A Patriot above the beer.
I did, and again, I'm hitting...
I did a backflip!
Oh...
What do you mean wrong way? I missed the checkpoint, God knows how the fuck far back. God damn it! That backflip yielded a missed checkpoint.
You went over it upside down, I didn't even know.
Yep. There, are you happy? Stupid Vidya game. See what I get?
It's that got extra dang. Fast motorbike you got there.
Got that Vidya game.
The reason we're not missing him is because we're going so slow.
Oh no! This really is out of control. They should just turn customs off.
My light just went out.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
That's probably all right.
Actually, those sounds do usually happen around, like, really sharp turns.
Wait, what light went out?
Okay, Wag, seriously. Like, the light in my room. What the hell just happened?
The light in your room just went out.
Oh, no, I made up a fucking terrible thing.
But I'm scared of the dark.
Oh!
Zach, when you get to those two little ramps, don't go in the middle.
Copy.
Go up the little mini ramp because there's a bunch of slower downers on the in the
road.
Oh, those clever fucks.
Why,
they're red and white. You
so
remember
hard.
What they look like in the future.
There's no reason for this bullshit.
No reason.
There's zero reason for this bullshit.
No fucking reason.
Ho! Oh.
Nice and easy.
Stoddle?
Ah, negative. It just impacted on the surface.
Parkins. Ah, Jack Parkins.
I'm going down.
That worked, alright. I got it to work that time.
I really like the steady grade to the big needle thread. Like,
yeah, it narrows you down and narrows you down and narrows you down.
Yeah, it doesn't just throw it at you randomly. Woo! No?
Now, let's do it right this time.
Riding on those slants on a bike, like, you're straight up and down, but you're riding on, like, a 70-degree angle.
Yeah, that's
pretty disconcerting.
You do slowly slide down, though, if you pay attention.
Pay attention.
If you don't tap left, you will slide down some.
There we go. Alright, not gonna jump over the checkpoint. Here we go. Nice and steady. Nice and steady. I wish you guys could see me. I'm kind of, like, surfing.
I am glancing down once in a while at my laptop.
No, I mean like IRL in my living room. I'm like standing up sideways and leaning into turns and shit. I just noticed it, and I'm wondering how long I've been doing it, in all honesty.
Funny.
I didn't even realize I was standing.
Bam, 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 bam. Oop, that's a wall. That's a wall. Okay, that's a wall and a pillar. Cool.
No, that's no, pillar no. Wall.
Woo!
Nope. Hey. Okay, here we go. There we go.
The Mile High Masturbator has passengers suing him. Oh, that Mile High Masturbator. Woo!
Woo!
My goodness, that was fun.
That was a good one.
My body, I wouldn't have had nearly... Oh man, you went up on the sidewalk in between the trees there.
Yeah, so, yeah, it's a shame I picked that my souped-up bike and got that free win by accident.
Yeah, I was like, oh, well, here we go, I guess. You know.
Right. Ooh.
Woo!
I'm
going to go have a piss, but what do you guys want to do next?
Did you say piss butt?
And do the same.
You definitely said piss butt.
Well, I mean, you know.
Have a piss butt.
Free mode. Yay, piss butt.
Should be a